whatever from the traffic department made this monstrosity is ridiculous.
They must have been drunk.
They created a real bottleneck.
I know.